Remember when we were kids and we would make our fort out of a high back chair and cushions from the couch? And we would get at least two or three white sheets, our flashlights, and a bunch of books, paper to draw, pencils or markers. Yeah, I had those markers that smell good. We did everything together. We're like in our own world, and no one can like break up our pack. We were always on some kind of mission, whether it was to find ghost or we had superpowers or something, I don't know. Something based off of a book we were reading or a cartoon. I miss those days, but I'm glad that I had them with you. I don't know, just hanging out on the floor. Looking over all this, and these books that we want to read and review. Just brought that to my mind. Oh yeah, definitely some good times. And that was way back in elementary school. And nothing changed much in junior high and high school. Yeah, we got a little busy. I know that you always had a place in my heart. I would drop anything for you. You know that, right? Yeah, I do. Okay. You know, I love you. Care about you so much. You are my everything, my best friend. Oh, don't awe me. Don't you do that. I'm just being honest. I'm in an honest mood. Yeah, opposed to my sarcastic mood. What did you want to ask? Yeah, I do remember that. Yeah, I remember that. And that was the first time we kissed. I mean, I didn't really think anything of it. I mean, after that, we were dating other people and we were kids. I mean, not little, but come on. Why do you bring that up? Do you want to kiss me? Okay, I'm sorry. I know. You know, I get silly when I get nervous. Okay, look. I was telling you all those things just because, you know, when we hang out, you know, it's cool, and sometimes I think I do want a little more. But I'm not willing to destroy our friendship. But just to put it all out on the table, I've always cared about you. And I will continue to do so, even if it's just as my best friend. I am willing to accept that. But yeah, sometimes I do want more. There's times where you're crying and I just want to lift your chin, kiss your lips. Or when we're having like a bunch of fun and acting crazy. Yeah, we've done that actually. We have kissed. But you know, that's different. That's like heat of the moment. Us drinking and acting crazy. I want it to be when we are both in our right mind. Sincere, and we know what we're doing. If I kiss you, I want you to know that it's a real kiss, with sincere intent. I don't know. You don't know how I feel. You just gonna stare at me? Or are you gonna kiss me? Wait. Do you wanna move forward? This, or is this just something that we're doing tonight? Because we're in our whatever the fuck mood. Okay. Want us to be more than friends. How do you feel? Yeah, me too. Look, I mean, I want to ask you this because rent is high as hell, and we've been knowing each other forever, and you damn near live here anyway. Yeah, you do. You got your stuff here. You're hardly at your own place. Move in with me. Yeah, and no, it's not too fast. We've been knowing each other forever. Remember that. Look, it's still the beginning of the year. Start something new. Fresh. Yeah. Look, I'll give you some time to think about it. And my feelings will not be hurt if you decide not to. I just gotta pick up another job and hustle, sell my ass, I don't know. But not for real, you think about it. Okay? goodness, your lips feel so good. See, that you can experience when we're freaking drunk. That's what I didn't want to miss. I want to feel those soft petals of your lips. The way your tongue flicks over mine. I want to hear your breathing. Your little moans. I want to know that all that is for me. Kissing me underneath our little fort. You make me happy. I'm glad to hear it. And I love you too. I always have. When did you know? Well, okay. I do remember that. Well, I knew that I really, really cared about you when that guy in third grade pushed you and something just ran through my body and I got the textbook. Yeah, freaking threw it at him and then pushed him. You remember that? I went to the principal's office feeling like a badass. Crazy stuff you do. Yeah, we've been tight ever since. Come here. Come here. Come here. Think about moving in. Just think about it. I want more of your kisses. Put my hands all over you. Think about it. In the meantime, let's get back to these books. Yeah. Or not.